tomato. This pill called a man. Sip while I magic, while I magic, while I.
YouTube, what is good, man? We are back again today with another review. Today we will be checking out Future, Used to This, featuring Drizzy Drake, produced by my man Zaytoven, Zay Tiggy, whatever you want to call him, man. All right, now we've been really itching for a new song from Future. Like, I don't know about y'all, but I've been looking out for some new music by Future. He hadn't really been dropping no heat because we used to him just dropping tracks back to back to back to back to back, no pun intended, featuring Drake. But we've heard Drake pretty much drop all types of music, so we already know how we feel about Drake. I know how y'all feel about Drake. I know how I feel about Drake. Beast Mode 16 might be on the way. I don't know. Zaytoven said it. I've been hearing sources say it. Guess we just gotta wait to see what Future gonna do. So, without any further ado, Future, Used to This, featuring Drake. Alright? I wonder how that beat gonna drop. Hey, it came in so nice. The beat came in so nice. Big Bang Gang, OVO.
Mexico, working like a Mexican. New persona, we're moving off of Farrakhan. Beat eyes, two numbers, and remain humble. Tap, tap, punches, I'm so used to this. Fucking at the pound, I'm so used to this. Yeah. Mansion in the hills, I got used to this. Hey. Take a booty, bitches, I got used to this. Iceland in my
future flow right used there, to man. This. Look.
Be honest with yourself, don't you never pretend. Mexico, working like a Mexico.
Yeah, he finessing that beat.
We're moving off of Farrakhan.
That's
crazy. I party with the real Madonna. Beat the odds, do numbers, and remain humble. Fucking at the pound, that's some use to this.
It's a hit future, man.
I know I'm from, but I got used to this.
Lambo come alive, man, I'm used to this. No one looks surprised, cause we used to this.
Hey.
Treat my brother's kids like they one of my kids.
Yeah.
Never looking back on it, we did what we did. Thought they had my back against the wall. Tell me that I don't deserve a ball.
Yeah, man, they compliment each other so
well.
Well,
tell me who deserve it. Eyes getting low, but I'm still observing. I see you lurking. Never see me out in person. I'm always working. Money on your head if you make a nigga nervous. Never made a move out here unless I was served. I'm with everyone that I was here with in the first place. Making sure that they all good before they close the curve.
The sound on, we're moving off of Farrakhan.
This song is
hit down, I'm a rider with the real Madonna. Beat the odds, do numbers, and remain humble. Top time punches, I'm so used to this. I know where I'm from, but I got used to this. Mansion in the hills, I got used to this.
We need that Future Drake collaboration on the way. We need that soon, man. If y'all thought Future Vandross fell off, man, if y'all thought Designer Ticket Shine, man, you are highly mistaken, my guy. Like, for real, Drake and Future, man, it's kind of like I don't even know what to compare Drake and Future to. I say, like, kind of like Steve and Blue's Clues, you know what I'm saying? Like, for all my 90s babies, like, it's just they just compliment each other so well. I know that wasn't really a good illustration, but whatever, man. As far as the song, I think the song was very, 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 very dope, man. Shout out to Free Man Gang, OVO. I gotta give the song a 5 out of 5, man. Like I said, Future and Drake, they compliment each other so well. Future just got that flow. He just be finessing the beat just so hard. And Drake just come in with the sixth guy, with the God flow. You know, it's just, I mean, it is what it is. Like, it ain't no hate thrown. I mean, we waiting on Beast Mode 16. Drake supposed to be dropping a new project, man. We waiting on that. And as far as the song, you know, I can really, like, I really feel it. Like, I really feel like this is Future. And, like, I didn't feel rushed with this. Like, cause some of Future music, when he puts it out, I feel like it's kind of rushed. Like, if he would have took his time with it and like sat down with it like this, then, you know what I'm saying, it would have been awesome, man. So yeah, that's honestly my thoughts about the song. I think it was dope. If y'all want to check it out, I'm gonna start leaving the links in the description as well if y'all want to download them and stuff like that. So with that being said, man, y'all get in the comment section, let me know what y'all think. I appreciate y'all's support. Make sure y'all follow my social networks. I will see y'all in the next video. Peace.